So we can have mixed meals again tomorrow. So what we have for what you have for is just find the baddest rhythm you can find and put it on the side there. Up on the side, yeah? Alright, let's use the baddest rhythm you can find. Judges, what's on the plate?
One, two, three.
Semi-final rounds.
Countdown.
Okay, all right.
Countdown.
Three.
Three.
Well, countdown to 3, 2, 1. Go. All right, our next competitor Our next dancers is Yasmin and Sean against Brian and Bassi. So once again, I'm going to give it up for the dancers. Please make some noise. Make them feel at home and you're feeling welcome. That was that one. Dancers, are you ready? Judges, are you ready?
Yes.
Who needs a bottle, right? All right. So we're gonna kick these off with Yasmin and Sean. Sean, you ready?
Yes.
All right, super. Competition, any means necessary, just dance, use your imagination, use your fantasy, and just get jiggy with it, okay? Get jiggy with it, mash it up, rip it up. Alright. You ready? Next crew? Yeah? See him with him? Alright. Bassi, you ready? Bassi. Alright. Thank you. So, now we enter to the other side of the room. The back to Jesus.
One second.
Hold on, EJ, get something in line. Get something in line. Everybody quiet, all of us are quiet. Some nice one. Yes, Berlin! And they really tongue in that. Yeah. Yeah. So what you say? Yes, man? You ready? Yeah. The youths something else to do instead of, you know, not all, you have something positive and productive to do, you understand? So this is just a start of this thing. We're going to make this thing bigger and better in the future. See it? So judges. Oh, we have one more? Yeah. How much did we get? So what's up?
Count it.
3, 2, 1. I want to have a tour on this thing.
No! All right.
So that's Yasmin and Sean. Everything good now? Check it out. Check a little pause so you can go get your drinks, a refreshment, fresh up yourself and come back and we just need some music. What? Wait, where's the DJ? All right, we're putting our mix in. Yeah, give me the verse. Give me the rhythm. More rhythm. More bosses around. We really want to play before. I'll put the next CD in for one second.
So, your judges doing?
So sick. You know I'm representing, right?
Jungle. Yeah.
What?
What? Are you doing? I know you're not at this test.
Oh, what up?
Check this out.
One of them backed out from the original competition.
Okay.
So we can't do a three couple battle, so we have to bring one back. So where are Gene and Jasmine?
Gene and Jasmine?
Gene and Jasmine, come up. Or Caesar Sebastian here, they left, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then what about Tui and Ting? Are you guys going to compete or no?
We don't know yet.
You have five?
Oh.
Yeah. Jasmine and Gene, come up. You guys going head to head. They're going to get this up. You don't listen, you don't know what's going to happen.
Next time.
So,
where's Jasmine?
Where's your partner? You need to find her.
Find her.
Yeah.
Jasmine! Jasmine!
You
don't let me.
There she is. Alright. So, 30 seconds. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. 30 seconds.
Back to the original game plan then.
Yes.
Yeah.
And the lights are staying on because they're a photographer.
Same rhythm for everybody.
Yes,
30
sir.
Seconds for everybody.
Mario, honest, please.
Mr. Bobby, man.
Tell the crowd to move more forward, you know, so they don't say anything.
Yeah. All right, you have to go first.
It's good if the crowd
30 seconds.
Come on closer.
Whoever wants to go
first. Come on, go stand into the walls. Come on closer. Don't be scared. Please, come a little bit closer, please.
Bring the energy up.
More love.
Energy up.
Yeah, there's more love, more tightness, you know. Keep this, you know.
Okay, wait, let me come this way.
Everybody.
There
everybody.
You go. Thank you. Yay.
Everybody.
Guys, you can stand.
Go. Everybody should. Yeah. Like a school class, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, you're in class. The first lesson of today is I'm going to teach them some patwa.
Yeah.
Yes.
You all know what patwa is?
Yes.
What's patwa?
What's the word?
Huh? Patwa is Jamaica language. The first homework, you have a homework, you have to go home and practice bumbo club.
No, don't.
Practice it properly. So you have to pronounce it properly, you have to put a little bumbo club.
Bumbo club.
All right. Next time you see sticking head in turn, just go to him and say, hey, bumbo clap boy. Anyway, dancers, you ready? You ready? Tuggy? You ready? Alright.
Let's do it!
So, 30 seconds from now, kick it. Yeah, and we take it to the right side, or it's your left, my right, your left. Keep it up. We swing back to left and your right. Ready, different group.
Yo, my boy, be my little dance and eat. I'm telling y'all, I would have run quick.
Okay, so public that decides this time then.
Yep.
Okay, sounds like a good idea. Yeah, we are the winning rights over here for the winning. Yeah. Yeah, man. That sounds like a good plan. Who starts again? That's all we're gonna do. So what we got to now?
So now we go to semifinals.
It's the semifinals and it's three groups dancing up, right?
Four.
Four groups dancing up.
Back
and forth. Okay. And each group will dance a total of 1 minute.
Each dancer.
1 minute each dancer.